started.
Okay. Because I started using it, I stuck.
Right, so you use it, you need
to be. No, I don't.
The only one you know? That's okay. That's going to be my answer too. Well, C++, because it's pretty much the only one I know very well. Or remotely well. It's not good in Java.
Very
well. Because,
do you
know any
class? I don't. Oh, man, it's so nice. An extra hour. Yeah, no math class.
Okay. It's always the last. I need to do a grad student.
Oh.
Yeah, it's closer.
All right. When I get frustrated, I tend to get frustrated.
I tend to bite my nails. And if I get really frustrated, then I'll start wanting to punch things.
Want to punch things.
Yeah. It's okay, it takes me a while to get there.
So far, I'm
probably trying. Those are hard. I don't have enough balance.
I would say wait for me.
I can't do a 1.5 off of 1 meter.
Okay. Really? 1.5? That's it?
I don't know.
Just can't do it.
Actually,
1 meter.
That's kind of the rush out there.
1.5. But, 1.5 in the
1 meter double diving board.
I'm going to say the pipe.
Sure.
It is time.
I didn't finish.
It's okay. Oh, we need to. Oh, man. I think that just went on. Is that
more like tofu? Yeah. At some point, we're going to have to.
Tofu.
Oh, yeah. Nice from Baldur's Gate.
Scoots back and goes all the way down.
Well, we need to.
Pineapples.
Yeah.
Oh, she's going.
And sock shift.
I know.
All right. Nice to meet you, Andre.
No. All right. This side says, well, sorry, Samir. You can say, well, you got a buy.
Either way, it's going to the side.
I'm confused.
I'm gonna try it, but I can't back it.
Okay. Round three begins.
No, I'm doing it.
Okay.
There is an accent on the.
There you go.
What can you build?
I could build forts.
You have no idea.
What can you build?
Running out of answers.
I'm
going to use one.
Yeah. I'm trying to get it back.
There you go.
You just use your hands, just kind of scoop it around.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Cool.
All right. Favorite program in Unity?
I use C Sharp. It's in Unity.
Radio?
I haven't really had much experience in probably like Game Maker.
Yeah.
Because
it's
the only one I know very well.
Yeah. 2 and 8 a.m. fast?
Nope.
Neither.
That draw.
Just mess around.
Right. I get frustrated. I yell.
You yell?
Yell?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I
get frustrated.
I do not.
I'm gonna skip this one because it's hard.
Okay, we'll come back to it.
For 6, I said cottage cheese.
Tofu. The texture.
I am. Mr. Veggie Free in like the early morning.
Yeah, late night for me.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Fair enough. No sleep's always good.
I keep going with play, so I'll just stick with it. I've played Baldur's Gate for way too many hours.
I'm
gonna have to go back.
Well,
what have you played?
Right, sorry.
Now that's your new adventure.
late,
Pratchett,
late evening.
Huh?
Pratchett books.
Oh, Terry Pratchett?
Yeah.
Like Discworld or?
Yeah,
pretty much.
Sweet. Someone who's always said that mostly Discworld.
Yeah. You read Good Omens?
Yep, I read, I think, all of them.
Yeah,
it's been a while for some of them.
Sweet. Awesome. Okay. What can I ask for you to do? I can't draw. Because I suck at it.
I can't really paint.
You know what?
Alright, because of that.
Because.
Alright. I hope every single person just starts filling out because.
Oh, yeah. No, I had something like that too. It was like.
Okay, so sorry. So this time, this part's crucial. You guys move, Summer comes around and faces Ian. And this proves that everyone will eventually talk to everyone.
Anywhere in the region.
Bye, Nanny. You're on my study.
Yeah, you get a bye, study.
Okay. See, here, I only have three to study.
Yeah. All right. Did you let them know that last name matters?
Last one, what?
Last names matter as well.
I didn't.
Last names matter as well.
What?
Oh no.
Dang it.
You can build like switch out the little things that they give you.
I'll get that later. Aren't you guys speed dating? Aren't you guys speed dating?
Because we have a different part of the
most productive in the
early. And we just refer to everyone as hey you for the first
time.
Can you carry on
to every batch of books?
You getting the last names too?
No. Last names too?
Nope. What's your last name?
No one's going to know mine.
What is it?
Hey, you wouldn't ruin that for me.
Sorry. You can ask him for his full name.
Rusty.
Rusty LeMaster.
Rusty what?
LeMaster.
Come on,
Master.
I know Rusty. Come on, Vivian. Come on, Vivian. I have the clock. Ian's got
you don't
clock.
Know me. My name is Andre Blythe. B-L-Y-T-H.
Sorry, Rusty.
Can you build a few bare hands?
chair.
A chair?
Nice. I can build forts.
You can build forts?
I think I can. I don't have pillows. I can't build forts.
What's your favorite programming language? C++.
C++. Because?
Well, mine is C#. My own experience.
False, yeah.
When I get frustrated, I tend to get flustered.
Anything you can't do? I can't. Bigger things I can't do. I can't do a 180 on my skis. I'm terrified of going backwards. I need to change.
What food makes you sick?
What about you?
I had cheese. You don't touch it.
So you said.
The cheese is basically.
Andrew Zimmerman said otherwise.
Pig brain.
Yeah.
What are you going to do?
Like early morning, like 1 o'clock. Interesting. You say early morning for 1 hour. You played watched or read anything multiple times?
I probably know what it looks like. You've seen it that often.
I've been putting Baldur's Gate now.
Alright, just in time.
Alright,
the tones are playing.
Rusty's got a bot. Oh my god! I'm sorry, I'm ruining your dating experience.
Alright,
I like this.
Nick, what?
I'm a fishing
pardon?
Spelling matters.
My brand.
Andre's life.
Almost.
RE, with an accent.
I'm going to say.
Blythe, it's B O Y T.
I can build spaceships. It's right over the air. See how inefficient energy. See the slow day to
I use C# in these things just because I started with it and it changed.
Nope, you can eat them. Well, just get some.
I don't what can I absolutely not do? Ski backwards. Man.
That's a good one.
I need to get working on because I can't see where I'm going.
I'm not sure about it.
What?
Yeah.
Nice.
Switch it.
Aspect. Morrowind.
Right. I've tried it many times, but I can't eat tofu.
I still have a lot of
I've played Baldur's Gate for many, many hours.
I know.
It's an old top-down view RPG game. Okay, two League of Legends in a row. Alright. Sorry.
I'm not moving.
Yes. Ian's and Rusty's shift. IKEA.
All of IKEA. Just like the store and everything.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's really just how it's pronounced.
It could help. You always seem tired.
You always feel tired.
Writing the note for the December achievement, we have to run through the drawing.
Gotta ambiguously place the eye.
I can't skydive. I'm scared of heights.
What food grosses you out?
Haggis.
I don't even know what that is. It's like choked up. I eat some weird shit though. Put an egg custard. When are you most productive?
Evening
or watching? Yeah, we're watching.
Afternoon.
Solely.
And what'd you play over?
I only watched two seasons, but I read
all of them. I like to explore all my options before I make a decision. Do I do anything?
Goodbye.
And Opinion's gonna buy so she can study. Study her options.
Alright. I stopped writing letters at one point.
So there'll be some deciphering.
Oh, no.
I know, I'm going to be looking at it later.
All right.
I started with summer.
You started with summer?
Yeah.
Okay, so then when you come back to summer, how does
Any boarding options? Most productive
In the evening?
In my friend's basement.
How about hiring one there a couple weeks ago?
Who do you mean?
From Will to Opinion,
Opinion
raises off to Scott.
That's good.
Scott, coming up the worst.
I do say yes.
Yes, you do.
What?
Davis.
Opinion, PJs.
And
As it sounds on your last build.
What do you build?
Papercraft.
I can build pottery. What do you need to program
C++, versatility.